Every equestrian knows that there's something magical about the bond between a horse and its rider. It's not just about the ribbons, the competitions, or the trail rides. It's about connection, strength, and mutual respect. I was lucky enough to grow up with horses because my dad loved them. When he first laid eyes on a horse, he was struck by their majestic presence and Holy Spirit. For me, their eyes, wise and deep, seemed to look right through me, understanding my joys and my sorrows without a single word spoken. Riding isn't just a sport, it's a dance. The rhythm of hooves hitting the ground, the wind rushing past, and the pulse of the horse's heart beating against your palm. It's a reminder that in this fast-paced world, there are moments purely crafted by patience and persistence. But what truly moves me, what keeps me coming back to them each day, is the unspoken promise between a horse and rider, a promise of trust. I promise to lead, but also to listen, to guide, but also to follow. It's a relationship built on the foundation of mutual trust and respect. Have you ever felt the power of a horse moving beneath you? It's exhilarating. It's as if for a moment you're given wings, and the challenges of life are left behind in the dust, stirred up by your companion's powerful strides. And let's not forget the lessons horses teach us: responsibility, discipline, empathy, and courage. They don't just make us better riders, they make us better people. Each day with them is a step towards becoming more patient, more focused, and more understanding. So, to all my fellow equestrians, cherish the moments with your majestic partners. Whether you're a seasoned rider or just starting out, remember that each time you saddle up, you're not just riding. You're connecting with a powerful spirit capable of sparking profound changes in your life. Harness the power, embrace the journey, and let horses inspire you to gallop towards your dreams with strength and grace. Because in this incredible partnership, we find not only freedom, but also a reflection of our best selves.